According to the leadership of the Uganda Medical Association, intern doctors and senior medical doctors undergoing postgraduate training contribute 70% of the manpower in government facilities across the country. With interns off the ground, the medical workers say the situation is very alarming in government facilities. A number of patients are allegedly dying because of the few medical workers who can't handle the big volumes of patients at once. In a news conference today at Mulago, they have demanded for a quick deployment of medical interns by the Ministry of Health.
Of patients, mothers and children who are dying in these government facilities is increasing every day. This is happening. Our colleagues know about it. We are talking about it, and the government is giving us a death. No one wants to talk about it, and yet it is a reality.
By 1st April this year, intern doctors were supposed to be deployed in government facilities countrywide, but unfortunately, this has not yet happened due to issues with the training process, which the Minister of Health says is still consulting on. Dr. Herbert Luswata, the Secretary General of the Uganda Medical Association, has explained that over 1,000 pre-medical interns who would have been in hospitals offering treatment to the Ugandans are just idle at the moment because of the delayed deployment. This not only causes distress and frustration, but also affects their career goal and academic progress.
Our colleagues who are on the stations working, they are also now have become sick because of the excess work. So a sick person cannot treat another sick person. So we are requesting government to urgently, as early as yesterday, deploy the medical interns. Otherwise, we are not going to allow our colleagues to become sick over and over.
Up with a number of recommendations, and one of them is to request Ministry of Finance to act on their promise and provide funds for the deployment and payment of allowances of medical interns and senior health officers as directed by Cabinet before 1st August 2023. We request Minister of Public Service officials to follow the timelines which were provided by the Head of Public Service and Secretary to Cabinet to do a job evaluation for the supervisors of interns for the medical officer special grade and ensure that they change their title and work on the salary discrepancies within the timelines which were provided, which is 60 days.
Besides the medical interns and the senior medical doctors undergoing postgraduate training are demanding that the government clears their accumulated allowance arrears. In a phone interview, the Ministry of Health spokesperson Emmanuel Ainebiona refuted the allegations by the medical workers that the mortality rate in government hospitals has increased. He further said that they're just trying to politicize the matter. He, however, noted that as the ministry, they're still waiting for the official communication from the Ministry of Finance on when funds would be released for them to deploy the medical interns.
Waiting for a commitment on availability of funds for their allowances to pay the interns. Availability of funds will guide their deployment.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.